Continuing in section 4.1, the next example says, prove or disprove the following statement. For all integers n, if n is odd, then n minus 1 divided by 2 is also odd. So this is an example of a universal statement that has a conditional following it. A conditional is an if-then statement. So to prove it, I would have to find integers that are odd, and I would have to show that the fraction n minus 1 divided by 2 is going to be odd when those integers are plugged in. And I have to do this for every possible integer out there. However, if I want to show that this statement is false, what I have to do is find a counterexample. In other terms, I have to find an integer that is odd that does not make n minus 1 divided by 2 also odd. And in fact, in this case, once you try one example with an odd number, you're going to discover that this statement is actually false. So we'll be trying to disprove it. To disprove the statement, we will show that n minus 1 divided by 2 is not an odd number for some random number that is odd. Keep in mind that n is an integer and n is odd, so therefore selecting n equal to 1 is valid because 1 is an odd integer. So not only do I pick the number randomly, I have to show that the number that I picked satisfies the requirement of the statement. The number I pick has to be an odd integer. Substituting 1 into the given expression gives me n minus 1 divided by 2 equal to 0. However, 0 is even, because 0 can be written as 2 times some random integer. As a matter of fact, 0 itself, making 0 even.